Oh, man. Officer Shepard, Seattle Police. Let you know you are being audio recorded. What's going on?
Nothing. Man, just dark. I don't know about. I was trying to have a fucking cool conversation with my baby's mom. And shit just got all fucking escalated about me. I fucking drove back home, and then she's calling my phone talking about some extra shit. So I'm like, dog, what the fuck?
Yeah, what she calling about?
I don't even know what she's talking about. I just know, dog. Like, man, dog, I've just been dealing with this fucking bullshit for so long, dog. Like, dog, I didn't fucking call. Thanks. Nigga, I'm at home, bro. Fucking mom called the fucking police on me, dog. Yeah, so it's all good. Bye.
Hey, so what's going on?
Nothing, dog, man. Dog. I don't know what you guys want to do, bro. I just know, I was not fucking, it's not in my fucking intention to get into no shit tonight. And shit just got a little escalated and shit, bro.
Okay, what's up with the truck?
Yeah. It's so fucking happy, right? I'm still at home. You know where I'm at, so go ahead, laugh.
She's still threatening?
She's still calling me. She thinks this shit's so fucking funny, bro. Like, man, she just don't give a fuck, bro. I don't know what the fuck to do. I didn't want you guys to even fucking come here.
So what's she saying?
I don't even know what she's saying. She's just calling me a bitch ass nigga and all types of shit, bro. And then next thing you know, I come in the house, I'm like pretty fucking mad about it, and then my mom calls you guys. That's what the fuck happens.
So you came home, told your mom what's going on, you and your old lady was in a little argument, and your mom gets concerned and calls?
Yep.
Okay.
Mama's boy.
I am. Nothing wrong with that. Supposed to be. So, is there any threats?
I hope not. I don't know what the fuck she's gonna do. I don't know what the fuck's gonna happen. I'm like sitting at the house right now.
Well, your mom's in there, so.
I know. I just fucking left.
Is your mom gonna be safe?
Hopefully. Actually, I'm pretty sure she is. Nobody's gonna like
her. Who is your? Is this your baby's mama?
Yeah. It's just baby mama drama. That's all it is.
Well, what's she talking about?
Baby mama shit.
What's
like,
her name?
Rob. Robert Shelby.
Your name's Robert Shelby?
Yep.
What's her name?
Maya Echo.
Maya what?
Maya Echo Dirk.
Okay. Is there any, like, restraining order, protection order, nothing like that? Is there any history of domestic violence?
Not. I'm sure on record or nothing.
Okay. All right, just hang tight. I'm going to talk to your mama, okay? Shepard, Seattle Police.
Huh?
Well, I'll let you know you are being audio recorded.
Huh?
So what's going on tonight? Okay.
You had that fierce beast there.
I don't know. I'm getting yelling and screaming. Yeah, come on down here. Yeah, you come down here. We're waiting for you. That's all I know. And
okay.
He's saying that she said she's gonna come down here and she's gonna beat his ass and this and that. You know, I'm like, wait a minute.
And who's this?
This is ex-girlfriend, this Coco.
Do you have a baby here?
Yeah. And
Do you have a history of domestic violence?
Yes. They've been out here before because they've been arguing and fighting like this.
And Coco, is her real first name?
I'm not sure what her first name. I think it's Miyoko, but I don't know exactly.
M-Y-O-C-O?
I think so.
And her first and her last name?
Is Durden. D-U-R-D. D-A-N,
okay.
I believe.
And you know her birthday? How old is she?
She's about 22.
Okay.
And I'm just like, you know, I don't know. I, you know, the, it, you know, I it just came out like out of nowhere. You know, this all happened like in the last 10 minutes, so
okay.
20 minutes ago.
Was he with her, or?
No, he said he was at his friend Joe's house.
Okay.
That's what I understood.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what's your son's last name?
Shelby, S-H-E-L-B-Y.
And his first name?
Robert.
And his middle initial?
L.
And his birthday?
10/29/90.
And your last name?
Shelby.
Okay. And your first name?
Evelyn.
E-V?
E-L-Y-N.
L-Y-N?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And your middle initial, Evelyn?
R.
And your birthday?
10/29/61.
How old's their baby together?
She's about 3.
And that's the only one, 3-year-old girl?
Mm-hmm.
And who does she stay with?
She lives with a couple and her mother.
Okay. In Skyway.
Mm-hmm.
And so just all you heard was a verbal argument between him and her.
Yeah, and I'm just hearing one side of the argument, and he's getting mad, and I'm like, well, what's going on? She's going to come down here, and she's going to fight me because she did me dirty. Fine.
What I have so far is an update because I really don't know what's going on.
Right.
I'm just gonna update what she said that.
Yeah.
They got in a heated argument. That you overheard, got concerned, and called us.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I can't read anything else.
Okay, I was saying if they're both here and I heard them, you know, then I could, you know, at least write a police report. But if it's just...
Yeah, I just don't know.
Okay. All
right. Threatening down here is my concern.
You know, all these things, is like they always, I don't know, put themselves first, but they got a little baby together.
Yeah,
good priorities first. Evelyn, hopefully you get some sleep.
Me too.
All right, anyway, thank you. Who's that?
That's the baby mama.
That's Evelyn. I mean, Coco.
Yeah.
Coco, why don't you come in and chitty chat?
My name.
Coco.
Yeah, name.
Okay. Coco, I need you to come down here and talk to me. It's not a request. Okay. Oh, so she's got police and let you know.
Oh, my God, you cut your hair.
Yeah.
Nice. That's real nice. It's so solid.
Okay. What's going on here tonight?
Nothing. We have no beef. This is no beef prior.
Did you drive down here?
I don't know what he did. I didn't drive down here.
Because you were loaded.
Okay, I walk. Is that okay? I'm legally allowed to walk, am I? Am I legally allowed
Miss
to walk?
Young lady.
Okay.
Now's not the time.
No,
okay?
I know, but I'm just asking a simple question. Am I legally allowed to walk down here?
You guys have a 3-year-old kid? A young lady, I'm telling you, it's not the day. It's not the time.
I'm just
okay?
trying to figure out if I'm
no,
legally allowed to answer you that I walk down here. Is that okay? A simple question, like seriously.
Why are you down here?
I'm legally down here because I'm walking. I'm walking because I choose
okay,
to.
Okay, you threatened him?
I didn't threaten him at all. Who told you that I threatened him?
I'm the police. I asked the questions. You answered them. Do you
understand? Okay, well, no, I didn't threaten him, sir. I did not threaten him, sir. Legally, I'm answering your question. No, I did not threaten him.
Okay, why don't we go over here to the car?
Oh, you're snatching me. Please get off of me, please.
Go to by the car. I need you to stop.
No, I'm stopping, but I'm saying, please don't grab on me. Don't grab on me. Please, sir, don't grab on me, because I didn't do anything to you. I didn't do anything to you.
First of all, you're threatening to come over here.
I didn't threaten anything. Where do you have the evidence that I threatened to come over here? What? No, seriously. Seriously? Like, seriously, sir. I'll answer all your questions, sir. I will answer
okay.
all your
you
questions.
Need to take a second.
I'll take a sit.
Okay.
I'll take a sit.
De-escalate, okay? Take some hee-hee-hoos, okay?
I'm in my happy place.
Now you're very angry. Right
no,
now.
I'm not angry. I'm not angry at all,
well,
Officer Shepard.
Come on over
I here. Didn't threaten him. I didn't threaten him.
And then you got the mom all scared.
I don't know why his mom is scared. I don't know why his mom is scared. Miss Shelby, why
you.
Are
you
scared?
You're out of control right now. You're out of control right all now. All right. Okay? You're out of control.
I'm out of control.
Yes, you are.
Okay.
So you threatened to come
out
here?
I didn't threaten him. I didn't threaten him. I didn't threaten him. I really didn't threaten him. But that's fine if you feel that I threatened him. I'll answer all your questions.
Hey, dude, okay, you don't talk to your mama like that, okay? You got neighbors out here. Do you understand?
She got me in the shit.
You
guys didn't have
right
to come
now.
Here.
You know, you two with your mama drama brought all.
She didn't have to
you
come
guys,
here.
You guys have a kid. You guys have a three-year-old.
And I'm a fucking grown-ass
man. You're waking up the whole neighborhood. No, you acting like a kid. You acting like a kid.
I didn't come.
You yelling at your mom like that?
I didn't come to her fucking house.
You yelling at your mom like that?
And I ain't telling my mom to handle my business either. I ain't coming to her fucking house doing this shit.
Okay, this is what's going to happen. This is what's going to happen, okay? My patience is done.
Okay.
It's done. It's over. So
okay.
Somebody's going to go to jail. Who's it going to be?
Nobody
do
test anybody.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Well, how
matter.
Are you going
to
take anybody
you
to jail if nobody tests
you
anybody?
You threatened to come
Shepherd.
Over here.
I didn't threaten anybody unless you have.
Over
do you have it
you
on paper?
Okay.
Please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Please don't touch me.
Roll over.
Please don't touch
You're
me.
You're under arrest.
Why am I under arrest? Why am I under arrest? But don't, can you tell me why I'm under arrest? Can you tell me why I'm under arrest? I'm calm. I did not make a threat. I did not make a threat.
She said you made a threat.
I did not make a threat. Miss Shelby, I really made a threat? I made a threat? That's crazy. That's crazy. Like, seriously? I did not make a threat. I did not make a threat. I did not make a threat. Can you please document your threat? Can you please document your threat? Because I never made a threat. Like, seriously? No, seriously. Okay, well, can Miss Shelby come confirm her threat? Because I did not make a threat. I didn't make a threat. And I'm, I swear to God, I'm going to sue you guys. I swear to God, I'm going to sue you guys.
Get on in the car.
I did not make a threat.
Go in the car.
Officer Shelfer, like, seriously, did I make a threat? Did I make a threat?
Do it
now. Did I make a threat? No, wait, seriously, can you please document
it? In the car.
I'm not going to get in the car because I did not make a threat. I did not make a threat. I really did not make a threat. No, please talk to me, please. I did not make a threat. How are you going to arrest me and I did not make a threat?
What we're going to do is we're going to take you down to precinct.
How are you going to take me down to precinct and I didn't even make a threat?
I need you to calm down.
I'm calm.
You're not even trying to de-escalate here.
You're escalating this by...
You kicked me.
Because you fucking... It's cool. Officer Shepard, I'll give you that. I'll really give you that. It's cool. It's so cool. It's so cool.
Let me get a sergeant here.
How are you?
You punched me for no reason.
Don't move. Stay. Stay put. Don't kick. Do not kick.
I didn't. Oh my God, you're so funny. Oh my God. I didn't even kick you. You're so funny. You're so funny. I'm not even fighting no more, sir. I'm not even
fighting
no more.
Anymore, yeah.
You punched me for no reason. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool. I'll take that.
I really take that.
I kicked you because you punched me in my face for no reason. But it's cool. I'll take that.
Rigid, and that
car
is hoping it's gone out to check, so you may be able to spot him.
Kicked it up
and
she kicked my
crib,
man. I ain't
going to. I kicked you
because
why?
Because
you punched
okay.
me in my eyes.
Okay, let me transport it back.
Is Sergeant away? No. Sam 32. Yeah, we're gonna need a supervisor out here.
Hey, Robin is en route. William 34, you said that was Beach
okay,
and Genesee?
That's where he moved to. We still can't find him.
I draw a jack, man. I need another officer here. Sam 32. Firing away.
you say?
I couldn't understand.
William 34, you're north of what?
Caller reporting 3 tagger at 42 Avenue South, Rainier Avenue South at the Tortoise building. So they're tagging the building there at 42 South and Rainier.
William 34, you're north of what location?
Hey, did she, how did she get up here?
Second.
How did she get up here?
I don't know. I didn't see it.
My draw, man. Huh? No, she kicked me. It's like, it's popping.
Might need to be good.
Yeah, it hurts all the way up in my ear.
Probably need to go to the doctor. There's not a lot we can do.
Okay.
that only on the right side?
Oh. Yeah, she kicked me in the left rear.
Oh, she did the other side.
So she kicked here as I was trying to get her in.
About a 3 and reactive.
Yeah,
okay.
My eye. Officer Shelfer did this.
You start getting nauseated or sick or something, you know.
Remember eating.
Yeah. You're going to go on a diet here probably for me.
Turn off my mic.
Okay, well, that car needs to be yo, so I'll take this stuff out.
trunk. Is that all your stuff?
Okay. Just the video has to be uploaded.
Got it covered.
Okay, I'm going to leave this
you
in
there. You got to keep it on. You need to keep it on.
I know. Keep it in there.
Okay.
Because I'm about to go.
I know you're yeah. Really
yeah.
I
we got
to
cover.
Contact with the RO who says that his vehicle should be parked at his house in Queens Sector.
It's not. Can you ask him to either do a stolen report or find out more info?
Thank you.
out of service. Database is out of service. 3 Robert 3. We respond to this injury accident in the Ocean Sector, Southlander Street, 1 Avenue South. The original caller said that it was caused by a medic unit, and then AMR actually called in saying that they had witnessed the accident. So I'm not sure if they really caused it or what. So that Southlander, when I went south, the medic unit was en route to something else and they didn't stop.
Copy, we're en route. Do we know which medic unit it was?
Yeah, it was AMR 85. Correction, 85 was fire.
Thank you.
sir.
Is there a unit following AMR with a suspect? Or you have a south calling? For the 48th Avenue South Hall, who's following AMR? The driver, go ahead.
32, nobody is right at the moment. We don't have enough officers down here. Three Robert, did somebody answer us that they were going with AMR?
32 just said that there is no one currently available to.
I need somebody now to go up there with them. They're sitting. AMR is still sitting here.
I'll follow AMR to send the first watcher when they log on. We'll do.
Yeah, we'll do that. Dan, can you go to South Pack?
Robert 3.
Are you Robert 1?
You're Robert 1, right?
Take an ABC tow for a PT to this location.
Are you standing by?
Three Robert 231 will be talking to you.
Just try then.
Yeah, it was 231 in the precinct.
Affirm, 231 in the precinct.
I should be in there in about 10 minutes. I'll talk to you in there.
need two first watch officers to respond to HMC, one to sit with the suspect, and one to sit with 3SAM-32.
One Sam 01 is going to do a quick transport to the jail and then respond to Harbor View, and then I will assign another officer shortly.
change my location, 8 MC.